Well, you got a solo album out that you could do an acoustic guitar.
Those are good names. I got my own stuff out too.
And, I know.
It's something I wanted to be doing a long time ago. I just kept putting it off, and it's something that just kept coming back and coming back and coming back. So, it's completely different from most of the things you play on your show.
Yes, it is. But I mean, you know what?
It's just acoustic guitar and vocals. So, I mean, it's not like Niall's new album. Or
well, you are.
Which I love.
And this is the album that is called The Deepest Dark, and it's available.
I did it myself, produced it, wrote it, and did the whole thing myself. And it's on CD Baby, and it's on iTunes. Just go, just search Monty Pittman, and then you'll find it. So it's nothing like More of an Angel or Slayer or anything like that.
Right. It's awesome. And
my fifth album might be something like that. This is the first album. I wanted to make my first album an acoustic album because I could just kind of recreate it at any time. And it kind of came from, I have the whole Citizen Bane thing with, Adam was doing Wicked, and then Tommy would be, me and Tommy would both be doing Prong, or Tommy would be doing Ministry.
That's right.
Guitar with Danzig.
That's right.
Steve was with Madonna or Seal. He's got a band called Drum.
Oh, wow.
And then me and Steve doing the Madonna thing.
That's right. That's right.
It was kind of hard to get everybody together, and so that was one of the things. And I said, doing the acoustic thing, that there's something. I have something to say. It's not like I'm just I'm not just playing some songs.
Well, let's check this out.
Like, I feel like I really have something to say. So I feel really strong about putting it out. And then, like, the second album will be like a continuation of this first album. It'll have more instrumentation and things like that.
But you're the man, brother.
I wanted to make... Okay.
Monty Pittman right here, everybody. We're gonna kick into the song right now. We're just running out of time. I want to let everybody know that Monty Pittman.
Well, thanks for having me, Ivan.
Thank you. This is a song, Rain Is Falling. And Monty, you stay on the line. I'm gonna talk to you while the song's playing.
Okay.
All right, here's Rain Is Falling. Monty Pittman.
All right, man. Thanks.
There's a storm crawling in, black clouds moving in real slow. There's a song in my head, but I never want to let it go. The sun is going down very deep. Remind me again now just who I'm supposed to be. The rain is falling, the rain is falling. The rain. There's blood on my hands from the thorn on the side of a rose. There's a tranquility, but I'm petrified and turned to stone. The fire's going out and the hours, they are growing old. The rain's falling down and the pain's flowing through my bones. The rain is falling. The rain.
Monty Pittman right there. The song Rain Is Falling.